stage, last and toughest one of the deep dive. Get your objectives done, and you'll be back to drinking yourself into a stupor back at the Abyss Bar in no time.
One sentry gun ready to be built.
Come in.
Molly is on the way.
Nitra!
Platform device.
Requisitioned. Launching now.
Resupply arrived. Go big section. I'm taking some of the ammo. Come here!
Prepare to fight for your life. A big swarm is approaching. Objective completed. The egg quota has been met, and management will be pleased. Well done. All common positions. The swarm is here.
Common captain here.
Stand back to supply pod inbound.
Getting more ammo!
Mule powering up. Good work. done. All minimules accounted for. Well done, team. Objective completed. Get them back to the drop pod at your leisure. Remember, you can always deposit on the side of the drop pod. All mules secured. Now to get the pod working. First, establishing a proper connection between the pod and the space rig. Set up the uplink. Launched. Better stand back.
Ready to be filled.
Sugar will make you feel better.
Triangulation initiated. Do not leave the triangulation zone or we will lose the connection. We only got one shot at this. Triangulation at 75%, almost there. Stand by, sending in fresh fuel cells for the drop pod. Supply drop has been ordered, is on the way. Fuel cells have arrived. Get them set up. Fuel cells charging. Stay close to keep them operational. We're expecting an increase in hostiles. Trajectory.
Good work.
Oh, the fuck is forever! Leave no dwarf behind!